We want to have 20% women employee. So today the focus while hiring is happening, we are actually looking at women employee. And we were actually, earlier the state government won't give permission for women working on the shop floor for 3 shifts. So we are, our target is to have 20% across the board, including the shop floor.
This so is at your factory level?
At factory.
Okay.
So we have actually, because government was concerned about the safety and other issues, so we actually constructed a hostel for 800 women there in one of our plant. And then we invited the ministers and bureaucrats to showcase.
So which plant is this?
This was in Anjar.
In Anjar, okay.
So we invited those ministers and bureaucrats to showcase what we have done actually and how we are taking care of their security, their transportation. So we have transportation from hostel to plant and back to the hostel, also to take them to the city, city center. We also take care of when the their family members come to visit them. So we have placed for them to stay there. So these are the kind of initiatives which actually helped the bureaucracy and the ministry to allow us. So we were the first company to actually get a permission for 3 shifts working for women in Gujarat state.
Okay.
So this was one such initiative where we are looking at women employee.
Okay. And how many women employees do you have so after our, this initiative?
So we have roughly now, we have reached a number of about close to 12 to 13%.
Okay.
Our target is to take it to 20%.
To 20% yeah, by the end of 5 years?
Yes. We are actually putting up a skill development center in one of our plants where we have actually taken a target of to provide skill to 100,000 people in next 5 years.
Okay.
So it is not only for our industry but for other industries also. Okay. Because that's where we feel that, you know, going forward to meet the growth, skill, getting the right skill is going to be a big challenge for the industry as a whole. So we have taken this step of hiring, of providing skill sets to about 100,000 people.
What are the challenges you face, you know, in hiring employees, especially at the store level?
See, challenges on hiring is that you need to have skilled manpower. And when you look at skilled manpower, it is a set skill. And Future Group, when we hire people, we hire for our culture fit. So we used to face a lot of issues. Currently, with the kind of brand that we have, we don't have that kind of an issue in the market. So we are getting good amount of talent. Because we hire freshers, most of them are freshers, and we train them on
fresh from college.
Fresh from college. The bare minimum qualification that we look at is about 12th standard, and upwards, we would be, that's the maximum population that we have at the store level.
Okay, and do you conduct trainings for these, for the people you hire at the store?
Absolutely, because that's the most important for us.
Okay.
See, it is important for us for them to come on board, unlearn what they've learned, and then get into the groove for what Future Group is all about. We have about a month long program, and which is now come down to 15 and 7 days for smaller stores and this. But we have a rigorous orientation program where we want them to unlearn what they've learned, if they have learned anything, if they come from any other organizations. But if they are fresh, we actually inculcate our own values and they're ready for the customer.